we spent half an hour trying to fire up this truck and the welder and drive a half an hour into town because we have a broken movie seat. Not much, but it still has to be fixed, so that's what it's like in northern Alberta in the winter when the movie seat breaks.
Getting everything going to coming to the real problem, broken movie seat. It's not much of a repair, just a couple welds broke here, but it still needs to be fixed, so.
But it, big day.